All right, guys, grab some purple sweet potatoes, wash, bake, then add 2 cups to your blender along with 2 cups of your favorite milk. I used cashew milk, plus 1/4 cup maple syrup, some sea salt, vanilla. Blend that until smooth, chill, then add to your ice cream maker for delicious sweet potato ice cream.